My name is Inga Huang, the 2018 Miss Taiwanese American Queen. From this pageant, I have learned essential skills such as public speaking and etiquette. I believe young Taiwanese American women should join this pageant because you learn vital skills in community service and professionalism. Thank you.
2018年的台美小姐，她们非常的善良，非常的合群。那非常的能够帮助 each other 来完成重要的工作。我觉得我最他们会最想念的就是他们非常的同心一起来完成他们的 group project。 今年我们做的 group project 非常的特别，就是跟天使之家一起合作，做成一个很好的fashion秀。那所有的服装呢，都是由我们今年的第二公主钱一成小姐英倩自己亲身来设计的。 这个一开始是我的主意，就是在去年会馆募款餐会的时候，我的突发奇想。那我跟小姐们分享我的想法呢，也是很开心能够得到他们的 support。那他们就进行了7个月非常有系统的规划。So
she comes out to center, and she's on the way back here.
终于在5月份的传统周的时候，把这个发型秀很隆重的推出。 给我们自己呢，以及给弱势团体、天使之家的小朋友们、家长们，都带来一个非常非常难忘的回忆。这是我会最想念他们的部分。谢谢。
大家好，我是伊，我是今年2018的第二公主。我们今年台北小姐的 project 就是要设计一套服装秀，关于就是台湾文化的服装秀，然后和天使之家已经合作。那我觉得这是一个很不错的 project。 因为我自己是一位服装设计师，所以当然，这次的 project 就叫由我来设计。那我可能面临最大的挑战就是我平常日常的工作就是一个鞋子设计，那我们常常就要飞到很多国家，比如说中国或香港或纽约，我可能最大的挑战就是要去。 要找空闲时间去找布料工厂，然后设计来完成这个太美小姐的台湾文化 project。灵感就是有台湾文化与现代的服装一起设计，当然我很喜欢精细的设计，所以最 另外一个大的困难就是我有很多衣服上有很多手工的珠珠要缝，那可能要花了很多时间，然后可以上完班就缝，然后当然有很多台北小姐大家都一起有完成帮忙完成这个 project。然后在台湾 Heritage Week 那天，我们就跟天使经济会的小孩子一起走服装秀，然后跳舞。然后我看完那个影片，我觉得一切之前的 hard work 跟可能就是很多 planning 那些，然后去跑多地方去找很多材料那些，我觉得都很值得，因为可以能够看到这些小孩子的笑容，然后他们在台上，玩的那个心情都，我觉得一切都值得。很感谢主办单位能够让台美小姐有这个 project 做，以及能够给我这个机会把我的兴趣和大家分享，然后跟天使之家一起合作，我觉得很不错，所以谢谢大家给我这个机会，谢谢。
大家好，我是2019年台美小姐总召 Vera。很荣幸今年可以担任这个重要的职位。台美小姐不同于其他的选美，是在于台美小姐注重的是 leadership program 的 training， 还有 community 的回馈。我们今年台美小姐，因为有过去的台美小姐很喜欢这个 program。我们今年台美小姐有过去的 CEO Catherine 回来，也有我们2012年的台美小姐 Julia 回来教导 Public Speaking， 还有我们2015年的 Queen Eva， 更有我们2018年的 Ian and Hillary 回来担任 Committee Member 还有 Instructor。我们过去选美出来的台美小姐，他们在自己的专业领域上面都有非常优秀的表现，所以邀请他们回来担任 committee member 还有 instructor， 是为了要让年轻的下一代知道说，要担任一个成功的女性，并不限于在某一些专业里头，你在不一样的领域，你都还可以非常的成功。非常感谢各位每一年都在赞助台美小姐的企业家，因为台美小姐需要许多的经费，没有你们的帮忙，我们就很难可以一年又一年延续这个美好的活动，谢谢你们。
其实2018年台美小姐那时候刚接的时候呢，是有点突然啦、啊。那时候呢，就是承蒙田董事长他的那个信任哦，就是把这个重任交代给年轻的一代。然后那时候想说，我接了台美人传统周已经蛮多责任了，然后这次再接台美人的另外一个大活动，就是台美小姐，就感觉到当时就觉得自己虽然说有几年的委员会的经验，但是要担任总召集人还是有点困难。那首先最大的挑战呢，就是在于如何去找到适当的那个参赛者来这个委员会这个选拔的过程。那当时就是动用非常多广告宣传，然后呢尽量跟不同的年轻的组织promote 这个活动，但是感觉上就是说一个很大的挑战在于年轻世代呢，他们对于选美选拔什么小姐的选拔，他们基本上来讲有一种非常也不能讲说很负面，但是呢，就是一种刻板印象。 觉得可能不适合自己，那可能呢这样的活动呢不是他们人生的那个生涯的计划之一。但那时候我们还是尽量去坚持我们初衷，就是要做一个适合台美女性的一个赋权的活动，那希望呢借由这个活动呢可以产生更多的未来年轻女性领袖。那这样子的一个说辞呢，其实平常想刚开始是没有什么说服力的，因为大家普遍对于一些台侨的活动跟台侨的社团他们所办理的这些大活动呢不太了解。
不然有什么东西是剪不断的？什么东西呢？就是我对台湾的爱。
但是后来我们就是整理了一些过去的一些过去的一些历史记录，然后呢也是让大家知道一些过历任的台美小姐他们做了什么国民外交上面的大事迹，让慢慢的就越来越多人对这个有兴趣。最后虽然说比起我们想要达到的理想人数还是少了一点，但是呢感觉上这一次2018台美小姐呢算是非常符合我当时的理想。那这些人后来也一整年的活动呢，我每一场几乎每一场我都有目睹他们在台超的表现。那我可以非常自豪的说，这一个Miss Taiwanese American Court 算是我看过最好的之一。
Hi, my name is Eva. I'm the 2015 Miss Taiwanese American Queen. The Miss Taiwanese American pageant is a wonderful program that helps teach young ladies how to be more self-confident and give them life skills that helps them throughout the rest of their in all aspects of their lives. With the Miss Taiwanese American pageant, one of the reasons why I'm such a big fan of this program is particularly the community service aspect of it. Typically, when you come across many beauty pageants, so to speak, they have a strong emphasis on the ladies' appearance versus their intellect and what they can give back to the community. But that's different with the Miss Taiwanese American pageant. With the Miss Taiwanese American pageant, they do have a strong focus on community service and raising Taiwanese American awareness throughout the community, which is one of the things what I found to be such a valuable thing. With the Miss Taiwanese American pageant, the ladies do go through about 7 weeks of training over the summer. Each weekend, they go through different various training classes that teach them proper etiquette, how to do catwalk, stage presentation, also public speaking. And we also have a different section where focuses on Taiwanese history, history of Taiwan, and just the culture. So they're able to connect more with their Taiwanese American heritage. So with this, after the 7 weeks of training, the girls get to the pageant night, and always with the pageant, it's such a remarkable experience getting to see the ladies from the first day at orientation, where everyone is just a little bit shy, not really sure what they're doing, to pageant night where they're blossoming ladies, and you get to see all the hard work they put into accumulate onto actual pageant night. But pageant night is only just the beginning of their experience too. After pageant night, they have a whole year of service where you see the ladies taking everything that they've learned through the training, through the experience, and giving back to the community, whether it's community service events that they participate in, or just regular Taiwanese community events that they go participate. They help raise awareness for the Taiwanese community culture, and they help showcase the training that they've gone through and help represent Taiwan. So this is one of the reasons why I think the Miss Taiwanese American pageant is such a great experience, and I highly recommend all young ladies to give this a try. Last summer, I embarked on a journey on a different side of pageants. I had the opportunity to volunteer to be a pageant committee member and a pageant coach.
Ladies and gentlemen, Let's welcome our new queen, 2018 Miss Taiwanese American Queen, 2018年的台美小姐皇后，四号黄英格小姐，英格皇，她将由2015前台美小姐皇后夏金安小姐来加冕。
Being on a different side of the pageant was absolutely eye-opening. When you're an actual pageant contestant, you never really think about all the hard work that goes into planning and preparing for the pageant. But as a community member last year, I got to see all the work that went into it. We had various pageant committee meetings, just figuring out what the training schedule was going to be, which teachers we were going to invite to train, and which topics we wanted to focus the training on to. And for this, it was a process of just determining what topics we think would best help the ladies with their future and with the actual pageant. So the first time I entered a pageant, I already thought it was a life-changing experience. I never knew it could do it a second time. This past year, working with this group of ladies to the 2018 Miss Taiwanese American Corps has been absolutely amazing. In all my years of pageant experience, I've never met a group of girls that were this close-knit from a pageant. It's very heartening to see, in a very typical competitive setting, that the ladies this year have formed what I hope to be is going to be long-term, life-lasting friendships.
First, we'd like to announce and congratulate six princes de la Gongzu, Yidiao Gongzu. Congratulations to contestant number 3, Sasa Jiang, Jiang Zhenting.
Big Princess, contestant number 1, Gao Rui Wu, Wu Jiayin 小姐.
Next, fourth Princess, Yi Gongzu, number 2, Kelly Lin, Yin Sanyu.Second Princess, Yi Gongzu, Yi Gongzu. Congratulations to contestant number 7, Ying Chang, Chen Yi Chen.2018 First Princess, Dei Gongzu, Di Gongzu. Congratulations to contestant number 8, Isis Liu, Liu Qisi.
的选美就到这里搞了一个完美的段落，感谢各位来宾的光临以及支持，也感谢在这一场选美背后支持我们的所有的 sponsor， 所有的赞助商，台湾坏鬼人的董事，我们的大家长，我们的经文处处长，还有所有跟我一起努力的我们的选美 committee， 我们的 pageant committee， 还有我们非常辛苦的 judges， 以及我们辛苦一整个晚上的舞台与灯光的工作人员，谢谢大家，谢谢大家。
Thank you for your support. We hope to see you again next year.
I loved learning and growing with all these wonderful, talented ladies.
I would say that this pageant is really indescribable because you have to experience it for yourself. Just being with all the girls just make this experience much more like you can learn more and then experience it to the fullest. Thank you.
Okay, from the pageant to this fashion show, it's an experience of your lifetime. Thank you.
经过了pageant还有fashion show之后，我们真的一起成长了很多，我们感情变得越来越好，越来越团结。I'm so proud to be a Taiwanese American. Thank you.
Hi. So Miss Taiwanese American is a great program. I had so much fun, met a lot of great ladies, and we did a really fun fashion show this year. So I think it's something that you have to experience for yourself. Join us.
Hi! The Miss Taiwanese American pageant was definitely an incredible experience and an absolute blessing to be able to grow and learn among all these wonderful women and other people in the Taiwanese community. Thank you!
Hi! 这次整个选美跟整个活动我觉得非常非常的好玩，然后可以认识很多不同的人，最重要的是给了我一个很好的平台，让我可以去宣导我在意的事情，像是残障之家、天使之家的小朋友们，还有台湾主权跟台湾参加世界卫生组织的这些消息，都可以因为我而传达给更多的人。谢谢。